Josh Boxer again, and I'm here answering questions that frequently get asked by people looking into the network marketing business. And the next question that I get asked pretty frequently is, am I going to have to invest a lot of money to get started in my own network marketing business? You know, depending on which way you go, you can get started in an MLM business for, you know, $200-$300. And I was formerly doing that, and what I've learned is you get what you pay for, okay? I got started in top-tier direct sales, which the buy-in is a little, you know, it goes in the thousands, anywhere from $2,000 all the way on up to $20,000 to get started in business. But the exciting thing is you know, you can make a whole lot of money, okay? I have a 50% commission on everything that I sell, so I can make up to, you know, $10,000 a sale, boom, like that, which is pretty exciting. And the minimum I'll make in any sale is $1,000, and there's all sorts of other incomes involved there. Now, as far as investing, you're always going to invest in your business. And the cool thing about, you know, internet marketing is it's not the same investment that you would go if you were to buy a McDonald's. You have to fork up a couple $1 million in any franchise. You're looking at hundreds of thousands of dollars. And when you take that into consideration, you know, my cost of doing business is basically, yeah, I pay, you know, I've had to invest money to get my system up and running, to get my blogs up and running, to really brand myself in the market. And then I spend money on marketing. Now everything, you know, is I pay money every month to keep my system up and running for my websites, this and that, and it's very minimal, folks. The most expensive part will be your marketing dollars. So yes, you're going to have to invest in yourself, in your development. You're going to, you know, I invest thousands of dollars in my own personal development. Why? Because I want to be the leader that can lead other people through the process of getting rich online and creating a lifestyle like no other. So yes, you're going to have to invest money. Hope that answers your question, and we'll see you at video number 3.